I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstand, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means booyah! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Unless you're just Natalie Dress Paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
That location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug runners, which it looks like is their real priority. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Because we locked up some hip. Alert! SM-1 spotted! Spider-Man's here, SM-1.
Thank you.
Calling customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Moving in.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Yeah. door! Hey, it was worth a try!
Well, that was educational.
Thank you!
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
they gonna do? It's Spider-Man! Take him out!
They're just not very observant. Did I startle you?
Might have some. Spider-Man, freeze! Keep him on the ground! I'm on him!
I'm leaving a bad review! Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Huh!
was harder than it should have been.
Spider-Man! Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Play the quiet game.
Hey, who's there? Spider-Man, engage!
I'm leaving a bad review! Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable issuing an eternal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Engaging target.
And scene.
That was terrifying. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Engage! I'm going in!
Attack!
back.